Police are still investigating a murder at Southwest 141st Avenue and 162nd Street. Crime scene investigators say they went there at 4 in the morning after a family member from out of state asked them to do a welfare check on a loved one. They say they found a broken sliding glass door and the victim inside. The medical examiner's office will determine how the victim died. If you have any information, you can call Miami-Dade Crime Stoppers 305-471-TIPS.